Lately, there's been a lot of talk about the new Medicare prescription drug benefit for our seniors. Congressman John Kline supported the new Medicare Part D law, benefiting 631,000 seniors in Minnesota, saving them an average $1,100 a year. In Washington, a lot of people talk about improving health care for seniors. John Kline is doing something about it. Learn the facts. Log on to uschamber.com/Medicare.